that was left on the ice.
Crosby line is on. Captain with the puck. Into the middle. Pass over. Matheson, he scores! Welcome back, Mike Matheson. 1-0 for the Pens.
One of the great wrist shots in the game. Quick up for the Penguins after a puck hit a stick on the ice. And Matheson, he saw it. He came in the backside. Little play by Rust off the wall. Crosby finds the late man Matheson and a quick wrist shot.
And a good lead pass. Here comes Brock McGinn. He's got a stab and stopped by Brossois. And then it's in. 2-0 for the black and gold. Jeff Carter crashing the crease.
Bad change. Everybody was on one side of the ice. McGinn's speed is able to get him into the net. And the shot goes off the body between the legs of Brossois, and Carter follows up with the poke right there off the pad and in behind Brossois.
That's a Braden McNabb, Alec Martinez out for Vegas. Boyle hands it off. Friedman's got a chance. Fires. He scores! Mark Friedman! Pens back on top.
With his skate, and then he was able to delay on the blue line that allowed Friedman to join the rush. A little backhand shuffle, and Friedman finds that top corner just like Matheson did early. All set up by the poise of Brian Boyle. He was patient, made a play.
Taking it out is Rust, and he twists it up high for Letang. Letang, Malkin, a lot of room. Crosby trying to go in front, comes a chance, and then Rust! He scores! Rust never sleeps. Brian Rust on the power play.
And Rust didn't get it cleanly. It was just touched by Roy as it came across. Roy just got a piece of it possibly. Rust had to track it down. He healed it the first time. And for him to be able to put it in the second time from that angle.
Off by Jari Carlson right in his face. Waiting for it, Rodriguez, he's got it. Skates out the center. Empty net, he scores! Erod with the put away in Pittsburgh. It's 5-2.
Rodriguez took a whack at the end for the empty net goal. There's Jari, and the quick play up on the wall to win that battle against Marchessault with puck protection. Get the red line, just in case.